when you log on to Xbox or PS3 every day, do you enjoy it? Do you want to keep getting clips? Do you want to deal with everything? All the standards, all the qualifications to get in bigger clans? Do you really want it? Nowadays, to get a good clip, it's just not even possible. And by the time a Black Ops 2 comes out, it will be unbelievable to even get a clip. You'll have to get a 6-man feed or trick shotting. I don't even know how to describe a trick shot. When I get on now, I feel like the only thing I can hit is a clip like this.
Out there, and the guys who were hating on my videos, a big slap in the face. So I think I achieved that, even though this was pretty simple. It didn't take me a whole long to record for this. It was just, I don't know, I had a lot of fun with it, man. Syncing up of the collats here coming up, everything was just fucking awesome. And then
this is the time I remember the most, when montages were good and everyone had fun in the community. When Zerg Riz or Small Beans and Zerka and people like that would upload montages just to show to everyone how to have fun and that they're having fun uploading videos. At this point in time, it was probably like the best time in the Call of Duty community.
And that honestly is just like Call of Duty. It's really up in my mind, really getting in my nerves because I can't get back into it like I used to be, you know. And that's something that I really want. I just want to get back into it like I used to be. But it's like, I feel as though if I was to get back into it that much, I'd need to give up a lot of my life that I have now. And it's really hard to balance both.
With the trickshot community and just standards for trickshotters just increasing, where they, from a year from now, all trickshots would have to be hit like this one, and the chance of getting an episode out would just be unbelievable.
Wait, are you sure?
Oh my god, why
are you
gonna
sniper shot? What are you gonna do? Call your girl?
What?
It looks bad. They're jumping in circles now. It's not gonna look good. You're gonna have to
What? With people doing this to people in FaZe and bigger clans and just anyone, people can't get clips anymore, and it's not fun anymore. Back when I actually trickshotted, I hit this shot, and it was a 1337 shot. It was the second one ever hit, and currently has 23,000 views on YouTube. When I hit this shot, the standards at the time were this shot was the most impressive shot at the time, and the standards just keep rising and rising, and just look at how simple this shot is. For my final remarks in this video, I just want to say, standards now cannot ever be called quote unquote bad, because a quad feed and a 5-man feed is good. I don't care what someone says, a quad feed, oh that was bad, it's a quad feed. The feed in the bottom left corner is made for four kills, unless your name exceeds the limit, then it goes on to the next spread. But it's made for four. It's not made for seven, not made for eight, it's made for four. And feeds and trick shots nowadays, the standards, I say, should never, ever keep rising. They can keep rising, like the clips can keep rising, and I would keep the better players from the good players. Like the clips, you can see that they're good, but the standards can't, like, keep going up from this certain point. Like, if they keep going up, people won't be able to hit clips, and if they hit clips, they'll be called bad. Like, the standards now, the bottom of the standards can't ever just keep going up and up and up. You can hit better quality clips, but the standards can't keep going up. Because if a feed comes to a 5-man is just alright, and a 6-7-man is a clip. That's just impossible. Like, no one's gonna be able to get an episode out. And trick shots, like I showed you from earlier in this video, from OBJ, like, that trick shot's just ridiculous. No one's gonna be able to hit 10-12 clips of that for an episode. People won't be able to. It's impossible. Unless you're just freaking hacking or setting up. There's just no way. Because if they just keep rising and rising and rising, no one is having fun now sometimes. Think about in a year or two from now, no one won't even want to play without being called bad, because the clips and the standards will be horrible. Just to get out of this video is, the standards now need to stay the same. They can't, there needs to be like a level, a line. You can't cross the line of improving. You can't cross the line of making the standard line go up higher. Right here is where the standard should say. I'm not saying if you hit a nasty clip, you can still hit better clips, but this is the standards. Try not to improve them. Because when you keep improving them, people are going to quit. And when people quit, there's not going to be many people. People still watch your videos, but it's going to be a hell of a lot harder just to get a clip. And no one wants to play when they get stressed out that they can't get a 6-man feed in. Domination. Like, it's ridiculous. How are you supposed to get a clip? It's just ridiculous. So, just to finish up this video, that's about it. Just can't raise the standards any higher. If they keep raising and raising and raising, you can't hit anything. So hopefully this video can get through to a lot of people, and that's about it, guys. It's Dan, and this is Smokey Drift Look Back Montage COD 4, and I will hopefully talk to you guys later.